president of the Jamaica Medical Doctors Association, Dr. Elon Thompson, on Thursday told Radar Jamaica's Beyond the Headlines host, Dion Jackson Miller, that workers are being told that the items have been provided by the health ministry. However, he says members are not seeing them in the health facilities.
I've heard of hospitals that send to stores for hand sanitizers. It's out of stock. You go to work, and all the rooms in the clinics are fitted with hand sanitizers. And all of a sudden, when the doctors come in, they have gone missing.
What goes missing?
The hand sanitizers from the room.
Yeah, deliberately.
It's what? It's in the portable bottles, or it's in the canisters that are fixed to the walls?
No, not the canisters, because the canisters can't be moved off the wall.
Right.
What happened to the canisters is that they're empty or not working.
Oh,
that's
my
a problem.
God.
So it's the portable hand sanitizers now that, you know, can be moved.
Dr. Thompson warns strong action taken against persons found to be stealing the critical items.
If it is that it is a situation where there are unscrupulous persons who are taking these items in a time like this when we're having a national, quote-unquote, crisis, right? We need to find these persons and make sure that the law deals with them.
Kerri-Ann Golson, Frontline News.